Here's one.
Hi, Gloria.
Thank you.
I owe yours now.
Open it.
I've already sang it, man.
Shh. You didn't know if it was going to be that. It could have been a book.
And today
we have a card.
Wait, there you go.
Upside down.
No.
It's
like
that. I know, I wonder.
Hey, your thing.
Nice one.
Point the camera.
I'm going to, I'm just getting you as well. And here's part two.
Thank you.
And happy birthday, Alex.
Thank you.
Is it was his birthday?
Keep getting it. Come on, Alex.
Oh, good.
Was his birthday on Saturday?
Yes.
Come on, Alex.
What? Put that on now.
I put it on the run.
Well, has he got a name?
Ooh.
What?
It's a trophy and a medal.
It's a trophy and a medal in the court.
Stop.
Oh, God.
And there's one more thing in there, I think.
Yes, there is, eh?
Oh, nice one.
Do you know what, so people can see who's in it?
Jess! Oh my God! Your favourite person's in the building?
Yep. I tried to get myself in it as well, but the picture of him is too small.
we've done it already.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alex. Happy birthday to you. You can put cakes as well.
We don't want them yet, though. Just...
You can have one for your dessert, though, if you want one for your dessert later.
Yeah.
Okay. Put that in the bag, then.
Thank you.
So there you go, Alex. Happy birthday. Yeah, I'm still filming.
Yeah.
I'm not even in the thing, hold on.
No, you are. Hello.
We got Martin.
And yep. Today we've got Fred and Suey. And
we got Jerry.
I got me a member.
Oh, did you get that?
I can't hear what she said.
No, did you get what he just did?
No.
Volunteer.
Oh, that's fine.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Phone.
Yeah.
Switch it off.
Yeah. We got Mark and we got Emily.
Yeah, mate. This is onward to Frankie and Benny.
Are you desperate, you beautiful girl?
You do know the one person that watches will be my ex Adam.
Hi, Jess. I love you.
It's Jess, aren't it?
Well, she watches my videos, so yeah.
Are you?
Well, I'm gonna put it on YouTube and then Facebook.
Good.
I can't now.
Do it.
That's fine. I'll put it on CD for you. DVD. Right.
So we got Emily, we got Mark, we got Fiona, we got Martin, we got Jimmy, we got Annie. And we got...
Annie's not coming.
What's the other one called?
Johnny's not coming either.
Johnny's coming to Texas now.
I'm so glad we didn't catch that on here. Just gonna hit Wolf a bit. To catch some audio. But I'm so glad we didn't catch me saying that on there. So, how's it going with the girlfriend?
Alright.
I'm only talking about it because it's been Valentine's Day soon. How's it going with Zoe?
Going on holiday, man.
Is she?
Aye.
For Valentine's Day?
Yes.
Oh, wait.
I wouldn't set her for that.
Where?
Yeah.
You're going to go home after six?
Yeah, after you.
Well, that means that, alright.
That means we're going to order soon.
That means you'll have to order. As soon as Zoe comes out, we're going to have to order our food.
Quickly, yeah.
Do you have to leave before 6 or?
But luckily she's only having salad, so it doesn't take long.
And then are you going to leave after that?
Half 6.
I would leave after
that.
I would leave at 6:05 if I was you.
Late,
I don't care about Zoe now. As soon as she comes over, I'm going to order a drink. She's thirsty.
Now?
But as soon as anyone comes over, yeah.
I want to wait at
least. I'm really thirsty right now.
I can't. I'm
Yes, I'm focusing on Alex, that's good.
What?
You're pointing to that way,
yeah.
Yeah, I wonder what I have.
Oh!
Hang on.
So we're here with the Twisted Dog Sweater Company and the Hoover Candy Group. 2017. We're in Funkies and Bunnies in the gates. Woo!
Alex.
Oh. I love that.
Oh. Yeah. Who are like girls with a double chin?
Alex.
Double chin.
Oh.
Sometimes, darling, you come to me when you want to settle down.
Oh.
One day.
It's 3 minutes past 5. On the BC Wayne Castle.
You're right,
Mark. 01914 88 3188.
Cool.
Alan Robson on Retro Radio.
Oh,
you listen to that?
Aye.
No, Alex. Aye. What I do is I record my voice.
Do you remember that one where the last bought the Hoover bags from Tesco and she did it like the.
Ooh. Slide
hunky,
have you? A drink.
Nah.
Oh,
3, 2, 1, heartbeat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And this one's off the episode of Heartbeat, where the policeman, where the carotidist dresses up as a policeman, and then Mike Bradley gets him at the end. Because he's peed off David and Vernon.
Alex.
And Phil Bellamy as well.
3, 2, 1.
Better for 3, 2, 1.
I'm going to buy a one. I'm
having.
Yeah.
Burger.
Burger. Oh yeah. I'll buy you Martin.
I'm going to order a drink. Are you?
Yeah. As soon as I can catch someone.
Oh, it's a good hook. What
do you want to eat?
Meal.
What
burger?
What
burger?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, when he comes over. Nope, he's got meals. I'm going to ask what a drought is.
That's a beer.
No, yeah. It's pop.
Yeah, but is it like a big bottle of pop or something?
No, that's what they call it. Yeah.
Better the glass. Okay, I will have a probably a Pepsi then. A Pepsi.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm going to be hyper.
I'm a Pepsi.
I think someone wake me up. I'm half asleep.
I am as well. Emmy knows.
What?
Emmy, you knew about how to do it. I fell asleep, don't I?
Yeah. You need something to wake you up.
I was just about to.
On BC Wayne Castle, and Alex is just going to have a look at the menu.
He looks
a very strange man on BC Wayne Castle.
Alex is just.
Yeah, I'm just focusing on that. Alex for a bit, because it's his birthday.
He looks very.
You know what you're having yet?
You know what you're having, Alex?
I'm still looking.
Sorry. That was my fault that time.
Well,
I kicked it.
I don't mind it.
Oh,
Abby. By accident.
By accident.
I'll follow the fawns, oi oi oi.
Alex.
The Fonzie, no, yeah, no, the Fonzie.
Leave them together for now.
Okay.
Thank you.
The Fonz. It's the Fonzie. Happy days. Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Hey,
this one. Oh, Miss Keith. Awesome shot of a sitting part there. Oh. Yeah.
Thank
you. That sitting thing that.
Are you recording again? Oh, everyone.
Did you open some video some more?
Everyone or what?
Yeah. And today.
Today we've got Zooey, we got Mark, we got Martin, we got me, Alex, Superman, ladies man,
this is
we got Emily,
in the love feast.
And we got Fiona.
Look over there.
And this is Diana Ross and this is Beams with Baby Love.
Hey! Baby Love.
Baby Love. Baby Love.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
Give it. Perfect.
Give it. No, it's fine. I'm just zooming into a fan. I don't know why.
Oh, my God. You're
zooming into
a fan.
And I'm scanning the actual place now. Scan, 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 scan. Hello!
Hello, Jay. You're meant to be paired or you're going to group together.
Who are you talking about?
Ah! Oh, my kid.
We're live in Fatties and Pennies.
All right.
Calm down.